Hello friends, welcome to my channel ELS, English Literature Studies with Core Harpreet. Today's topic is on peripatia and within this video, I will discuss about its importance with examples also, right? Let us start with the video. Aristotle defines peripatia as a change by which the action veers round its opposite, subject always to a rule of probability or necessity. Tragedy does not mean death always, but it definitely portrays the suffering and the reversal in his fortune. Aristotle says, a man cannot become a hero until he can see the root of his downfall. The Greeks are known for their tragedies with their epic plays centered around the tragic heroes who meet sudden disaster in the end. And this sudden downfall is called peripatian literature. Now, what is its importance? It means reversal of situation or a sudden change. It is also known as the turning point, the place in which the tragic protagonist's fortune changes. This term literary device is meant to surprise the audience, but it is also used to follow as a result of character's previous actions or mistakes. Aristotle says that peripatia is the most important and powerful element of a plot in a tragedy. Plots are either simple or complex, and these plots are the imitation of real life, and it is meant to cause the fear and pity in the audience upon witnessing the scenes when the change of fortune takes place in the life of protagonist. Whether the change is from wealth to poverty, safety to danger, or good to evil, right? And examples are like this. For example, I have given a simple example so that it will be easy for you to understand. I have taken example from our day-to-day experience. A very wealthy man has been in stock market for decades and he is earning a lot on daily basis out of it. Suddenly the stock market crashes and he is launched into poverty. This is peripatia, right? This is a simple example. Now coming to the place where we have so many examples of peripatia, let me discuss. In the play Oedipus, the peripatia occurs when Oedipus learns of his parents' true identity from the messenger who comes to cheer him. He realizes that he has murdered his father and married his mother according to the prophecy. Abruptly, his good fortune is ruined and he stabbed his eyes out in dismay. This is the peripatia in his life. Now in play Hamlet, peripatia is present throughout the play. Hamlet is a tragic hero who knows his outcome will be death. He is filled with feeling of remorse and revenge to his father's murder, and the death of his mother further intensifies his sufferings. He is portrayed debating between miseries of life and death. Another ancient Greek tragedy, Prometheus Bound, written by Aeschylus. Prometheus is punished by Zeus for bringing fire to mankind out of compassion. The reversal situation occurs when Prometheus suffers punishment for his noble act, even though being deemed as a creator of mankind by myth and legend. His punishment catalyzes his downfall. So friends, this is all about peripatia, and I have tried my level best to make you understand this term. I hope you will like my video. If you like it, please don't forget to hit the like button and share it and subscribe my channel, and also hit the bell button so that you can get notifications for my upcoming videos. And thanks for watching my video. Thanks a lot.